The first statue is out there on the terrace.
Once you clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
That's the founder himself, Singleton Talbot Jacobs. Quite the eye for detail he had, even if it caused him to miss the big picture. Listen to the recording for a hint. Singleton got held up, and all he cared to do was inspect the bore of the robber's rifle. That is, until the robber shot him in the face. Head to the menagerie next.
Reveal your secrets, crystals. Those crystals resonate. Resonate with me.
This greenhouse was installed by my grandfather, Warden. First Jacobs to sell firearms to someone without a mustache. Great vision and greater greed. It was him that made Jacobs into a galactic name, even if it was just a means of lining his wallet. Warden tripped in the factory and died. Well, the doctor had to invent a new name for his injury. Called it fatal testicular devastation or some such thing. An innovator till the end, my friend. To reveal the entrance to the vault.
See, Willie? The Vault Hunter enjoys solving elaborate puzzles as much as you do.
Yes. Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still beats within you, Vault Hunter.
Was there ever any doubt? Never question me again.
My family lives. I thank for bringing the Jacobs Corporation back into its rightful hands. You have my thanks.
Head to the vault. I will meet you there. Fragment, Vault Hunter. We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key.
No refunds.
I trust you know where to put that.
Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardians? This makes no sense. There's supposed to be an enormous monster inside a vault.
Reload.
Huh?
Try. You may want to stand back. As I said, experimental tech. Yes! It's working! I hope...
Are you all right, Tanis?
Just a little more. Ah! Excellent, it worked. I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny its sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the Vault Monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the Vault Monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! I'm so hungry! I guess I'll... I don't know, leech a pile of tinks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more... screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here. Is indeed connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyrene Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this. Vault Hunter, we should probably discuss...
Phazelock, out of nowhere!
Now, Ty! Do it!
No! Tanis!
And she's gone! Oh, man! When you killed that monster, I was like, shoot! But we've got our eye on a bigger prize.
Lilith, the Calypsos kidnapped Tanis!
No! Damn it! Vault Hunter, I need you back on Sanctuary, now!
Should have known. Should have seen it coming. This is exactly what I was afraid of.
Stop talking about Tanis like she's already dead. There's still time.
Incoming transmission.
Of course.
We kidnapped your scientist.
If you want to see her alive,
it's not gonna happen.
Yeah, cause you eat butts.
Skag butts.
It's us! Did you guess?
Cool masks, right? Pre-order bonus. Time, pledge drive.
So, spoiler, we are crazy close to opening the Great Vault. We found the key, BT-dubs, and it is huge! So we need a crap ton of iridium to charge it, and you know what that means? Pledge drive! And since our followers go apeshit every time we maim or murder one of you, we put the next one up to a vote!
Would you believe it? Weird Scientist was our most requested murder. Beat out annoying robot by just a bit.
Damn it!
Speaking of murder, Carnivora's getting hungry. Show's starting soon, and it's gonna be a killer.
Tanis.
They're gonna kill her if we don't do something!
Tanis risked everything to keep Tyrene from getting to that vault monster. She deserves better than dying for the entertainment of two psychopaths. We're going back to Pandora. Vault Hunter, save her. The Calypsos mentioned a Carnivora. Go find Vaughn. I sent him to an old Crimson Raiders outpost in Devil's Razor. He's been monitoring COV movements. He'll know what's going on.
You got this, Vault Hunter, you freaking animal. Go save that scientist.